The J-20 is only the third fifth-generation jet fighter aircraft in history after the U.S.-made Lockheed Martin F-22 and F-35 jets. The Chinese Air Force had a fleet of more than 50 J-20 jets in 2021. Some notable variants include the J-20A, the first-ever version of the jet, and the J-20S, the world's first twin-seat stealth fighter jet. The jet costs between $100 and $120 million per unit. In the early 2000s, the preliminary cost of the jet was quoted to be around 450 to 500 million Chinese renminbi, around $60 to $70 million, per the diplomat. According to estimates from multiple reports, the cost of the jet has increased significantly since then. The jet's research and development cost was estimated to be over 30 billion Chinese renminbi, $4.4 billion, according to the SCMP. China reportedly has the capacity to develop the jet into several other variants, including a bomber, an electric warfare aircraft, and a carrier-based variant, according to military website Global Security. With the development of the new J-20 engine, the Chinese are acquiring more confidence in their defense industrial base and likely got a jump start with cyber espionage. Sometimes warfare comes down to which side wants it more, and the Chinese are sure to pursue any means possible to advance capabilities with their new warplanes. The jets are reportedly upgrading their Russian-made engines to the WS-15 afterburning turbofan engine, the SCMP reported in March. As part of China's localization program, all J-20s will be fitted with Chinese-made engines like the WS-15, a source told the SCMP. In a 2020 report, the Hong Kong-based newspaper said the engine upgrade was to bring its performance closer to the F-22. The WS-15 engines would increase maneuverability and combat capability. The J-20 also has a standoff missile launch, an ability to stay out of range of enemy air defenses and pickle off missiles beyond visual range. The fighter has a homegrown engine called the WS-15 afterburning turbofan that is an improvement over the original propulsion system made by the Russians. This enables the J-20 to reach a maximum speed close to Mach 2, 1,535 miles per hour, with a ceiling of 60,000 feet and a range of nearly 700 miles. China may have up to 50 J-20s.